Hello students, today we are going to start standard 5th subject maths chapter number 9 problem set 38. Read the decimal fraction and write down the place value of each digit. Now students, this is the decimal number, so how you will put the place value, let's learn it. So before point the number is there, so you have to write unit, tens, hundred, thousand in this way. And after point, then those numbers which are coming, so you have to write 10th, 100th, 1000th in this way. Okay, so let me explain you that when before point the number is there, so you have to do with multiply with 1, and after point the 10th place is there, so you will put 1 upon 10. So let's see. So this is 6.13, in this way we read, and in 6.13 the place value of 6, first we will see the 6 is in unit place, as you know students. So 6 multiply by 1, why we have written 1, because it is in unit place, so 6 ones are 6. Similarly, the point is there, after point we will use similarly. Similarly, the place value of 1 is in the 10th place, you have to add th, 10th place, so 1 multiply by 1 upon 10, so 1 ones are 1 upon 10, so after one number you will put a 0 because 10 is here, so 0.1, and the place value of 3 is in 100th place, here 3 is in 100th place, so 3 multiply by 1 upon 100. When after decimal, the numbers which are there, so you have to use 1 upon 100. So here 0.03 upon 100. So after two numbers, you will put a decimal. So 0.03. Now let's see the second. 48.84. So 48.84, in this way you have to write in the words. So in 48.84, the place value of 4 is in 10th place. So 4 multiply by 10, because here 4 is in 10th place. So that is 40. And the place value of 8 is in unit place, as you can see here. So 8 ones are 8. Now after point, we will use similarly. The place value of 8 is in 10th place, so 8 multiply by 1 upon 10. When the word 10th come, you have to write 1 upon 10. So 1 is 8 upon 10, so after one number we will put a decimal. So 0.8 will be the answer. Now next, and the place value of 4 is in the 100th place, so that means 4 multiply by 1 upon 100. So 0.04 upon 100. So you have to write now decimal. So first you will write 4 and then 0. So 1, 2, after two number we have put a decimal. So 0.04 is the answer. Now see the third one, 72.05. So first of all we will write with pencil here unit, tens, and after decimal you have to write 10th and 100th. So in words you have to write 72.05, because after 0 we read 05. So in 72.05 the place value of 7 is in 10th place. As you can see students, I have already written it. So 7 multiplied by 10 equal to 70. And the place value of 2 is in the unit place. So 2 ones are 2. Similarly, the place value of 0 is in 10th place, so 0 multiplied by 1 upon 10, so you will write 0 ones are 0, as you know, and after one number we will put a decimal because 10 is here. So 0.0, that means the answer will be the 0 only. So, and the place value of 5 is in the 100th place, so 5 multiplied by 1 upon 100 equal to 5 upon 100, so after two numbers you have to put a decimal, so 0.05. Same way we will see the fourth sum. Fourth sum is also easy. So first before point you will write unit, and after point you have to write 10th. So how you will read? 3.4. 4. So in 3.4, the place value of 3 is in the unit place. So that means 3 into 1. 3 ones are 3. Similarly, the place value of 4 is in the 10th place. So 4 multiplied by 1 upon 10. So 4 ones are 4 upon 10. So that means 0.4. Now, the last question, 5th, let's see 0.59. So before point, we are putting this unit, and after point, 10th and 100th. 0.59. In 0.59, the place value of 0 is in the unit place. So 0 into 1, 0 ones are 0. Similarly, the place value of 5 is in the 10th place. So 5 multiplied by 1 upon 10. 5 ones are 5 upon 10, so 0.5. And the place value of 9 is in the 100th place. So 9 multiplied by 1 upon 100. So 9 upon 100. So 0.09 is the answer. So in this way, we complete problem set 38. Thank you, students.